Hey baby, I know you can hear me there. So these are my promises to you. Firstly, I promise to listen to you and your complaints about your everyday work because 老婆永远是对的. I promise I also make time, especially during the weekends. I promise also not to injure myself during soccer. I promise to love you for life and never take you for granted. And last but not least, I promise to pay for all your shopping by myself. So baby, can I come in?
Today would not have been possible without the love and support from our loved ones. We would like to take this opportunity to thank them for their selfless love all these years.
这是我的爸爸。在我很小的时候，爸爸就孤身来到新加坡工作。那时的生活很艰苦，可是爸爸一直都为这个家不停地奔波劳碌。辛苦你了，爸爸。谢谢你，只要是我的要求，就一定会满足我。虽然你还是会念我两句，谢谢你为了我们一直任劳任怨。爸爸，我长大了，我希望你在接下来的日子里都不用那么辛苦了，一定要照顾好身体，让我们来孝顺你。这位长得很像我的就是我的妈妈，很多人都说她比较像我姐姐，但在生活中她就像是我最好的朋友，我们无话不说。我的妈妈是个不简单的女人，因为无论她多忙，下班后她都会把家里打扫干净和煮好晚餐等我回家吃。妈咪，谢谢你把你的青春和所有的爱都奉献给我们。我希望当我成为一位母亲后，我能把母亲这个角色做得有你一半的好。妈咪，我爱你。 This fatty is my little brother. I remember when we were younger, we fought every dayAnd I was being forced to watch Pokemon because he always wins in snatching the remote control. Fast forward 20 years later, I have my revenge by nagging at him for everything. Nono, thanks for sharing the household chores with me and helping to kill all kinds of insects. I will never forget a proud sister moment when you graduated as top few in the cohort. Just remember, I will and always be there for you. 这两位就是我的外公外婆。他们因为不方便搭飞机，所以很遗憾不能来参加我们的婚礼。记得小时候，我和弟弟都是阿公阿妈带大的。我和弟弟从小就很顽皮， 所以辛苦他们了。阿公阿妈，我希望你们能身体健康，我们一有空就会回去看你们的。Lastly, to my bridesmaids, Vian, Ling, Rin, Ying, and Nis, thank you for celebrating this special day with me and going the extra miles to make today a memorable one. Today would not have been complete without you girls. I've known you girls during the different stages of my life and each of you supported and loved me whenever I need. Thank you for being the best sisters I could ever ask for.
To my dearest mommy, I couldn't ask for a more amazing pillar of support. Thank you for being you, for being the person who always places this Hong family at the top priority, even before yourself. From completing the household chores to waking me up for work, I couldn't ask for a better mommy. Your laughter is contagious. And you are always the one who is able to lighten this family up, accompanied by three other boring guys. I have seen your love when you attended all of my milestones in life, and also constantly asked about me throughout my crazy schooling days. In short, you have and always been there for me. I love you, mommy. Coming to my 帅气的爸爸，非常感谢你一路来的教导，你是我心目中的绝世好爸。谢谢你把我养育成人，无微不至的照顾我。你一直是个24小时的爸爸，从小就接送我上学，周末还要来回载我去踢球，甚至到现在还会送我上班。小时候，我什么都要跟狗狗争，就连最新的电动游戏都要吵着要你买，而你每一次都会纵容我。爸爸，虽然我结婚了，但是我还需要向你学习，当个像你一样称职的爸爸。谢谢你为我们所付出的一切。Next up to Dr. Hong, my 哥哥, your childish small little brother is getting married. Hard to believe, eh? For the past 28 years, you have been withstanding my nonsense, my lameness, as well as my dumbness. You have been my go-to person in the family, be it to talk about all kinds of crap, or to have max leaks at night, and of course, not forgetting our usual FIFA sessions. For that, I thank you. And I believe nobody in this world could have been a better brother to me than you.这是我的外公外婆，我相信你们一直都等待这一天的到来。今天你们的乖孙子终于结婚了，一路来你们都陪着我的成长，尤其是我的童年。我还记得小时候，公公都会等待我和哥哥下课，接我们回家。那时父母都很忙着工作，辛苦了你们。公公婆婆，我希望你们身体健健康康，同我哋一齐照顾真孙。Lastly, I would like to thank my brothers for today. You're all truly my band of brothers who have been ever ready to lend a helping hand for today. Thank you for braving the gate crash with me just to help me earn this very wife. I have known each and every one of you separately, but I am glad that you guys were willing to come together and make this day perfect for Jacinta and me. Thank you all for everything.
To my dearest husband, thank you for everything. I'm so glad to have married you. Thank you for being my best friend, my rubbish bin, and everything that I need. I promise I will not give up on us because I can never find someone who completes me like you.
To baby love, thank you for giving me a reason to smile. Thank you for coming into my life.And making me a better man than I thought I could ever be. You may have found your Mr. Right, but I certainly found my Mrs. Always Right. Baby?
Yeah?
I love you.
I love you more.
Can we give the couple a round of applause?